fled deeper inside. I only hope she's all right. Okay, we can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right then.
I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
Revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. I'll try to be more positive about the shelter. Thanks.
The rest is up to her. Let's continue our search. The government set these up here and there. They'll help us in our business. This was all covered by the ocean before the Great Collapse. This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louie. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louie. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why? Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
Completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a Revenant.
That was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... from when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know. Can't turn away anymore. Come on, let's hunt down the source. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Don't fall here. My expectations. Watch your step here. How do you think you get there?
You're expected to kill your own weight in the squad.
Right here. Start. That's it.
Back with us? Watch your step here. Gonna grab that? Wait, that's... Don't lose your footing. That's it. We should be fine as long as we keep away from the edges. Okay, we're in lost territory now.